N8N just dropped the biggest announcement in 2 years. V2 is coming. Beta launches on December 8th, full release on December 15th. And if you've been waiting for features that everyone's been begging for years, they are finally here. Autosave, a new UI. Hopefully it's more friendly. Major security upgrades. There is a little bit of a catch and it's important, which is why I've made this video. Some of your workflows might need a quick check before you upgrade. In the next few minutes, I'm going to show you exactly what's new, exactly what's improved, and the three things that you need to do before December 15th. To make sure everything runs smoothly. I am extremely excited about this update. This is going to be good. I know the French n8n ambassador personally. This is going to be crazy. Let's jump in. All right, if you're new here, I've built up a copious amount of n8n tutorials on YouTube. I've tested every update since day one that n8n has made, and I can tell you right now, this is the biggest leap forward n8n has ever made and will send waves through the AI industry. Now, I know what you're thinking. Do I have to upgrade right away? Because it can be quite scary. The short answer is no. V1 will still work for about 3 months roughly after V2 drops. You'll still get security updates. You'll still get bug fixes. But here's why you'll want to upgrade anyway. Every new feature from December 15th forward lives in V2. So you've got time, but this is the future of n8n and we need to follow it quickly. Let me show you what's coming. So let's start with the good stuff. The number one feature that everybody has asked for. Everyone wants it. Autosave. It's finally here. No more losing hours of work because you forgot to hit save. No more switching tabs and coming back to an empty canvas. We've all had it happen and it is devastating when it does. This alone is worth the upgrade. It also comes with a fresh new look. The entire interface is getting redesigned. A clearer canvas, apparently better sidebar, modern visuals. I know the French n8n ambassador personally and I think that this is going to be good. Think of it like upgrading from an old phone to a new phone. Everything's just going to feel smoother. They've also focused on rock solid security. This is huge for anyone running professional workflows. n8n is locking down permissions, protecting your API keys and making sure your automations are bulletproof. There should have been anyway, but obviously there's a lot of people who take the shortcuts, especially if they're working for themselves, building flows for themselves. If you are building workflows for clients or for your businesses, this update makes everything safer, but is going to require some changes from your side. There also is a few mystery features that the dev team seem to be dropping in, saying there's going to be some more surprises on December the 8th. My guess, better debugging, smarter AI tools, more integrations, because that's where n8n lacks. We'll find out soon. But here's what matters most. To get all these upgrades, you need to make sure that a few things are ready first. Let me break it down. Okay, so this is the part where most people panic. Don't worry, I'm going to give you a checklist of things that you need to do. n8n is changing a few things under the hood, okay? It's going to make everything faster and more secure, which is exactly what we need. But if you use certain features in your workflows, you'll want to double check them first. Here's the simple version of the checklist that you need to run through. The first one is, if you use code nodes, so if you've custom coded code nodes in your workflows, and that code pulls in secret API keys, V2 handles those differently now. What to do? Just make sure your API keys are stored in the right place from the get-go. Otherwise, your flows will break. Check number two, sub-workflows, but that use wait nodes. If you have workflows that trigger other workflows and those workflows use wait nodes, V2 fixed how they communicate with each other. What to do? Test them in a safe environment first, ensure that they're still firing and that they're appropriately structured, and you'll be fine. Check three, if you use database connections, V2 drops support for a couple of older database types. What to do? If you're using MySQL, MariaDB, or old SQLite, just upgrade to the newer versions and you'll be absolutely fine. Now, here's the part where most people mess up. They check those three things and then upgrade immediately. Big mistake. There's a smarter way to do this that takes 5 extra minutes and saves you hundreds of hours of headaches, potentially, if everything goes wrong. So how do we upgrade like a pro? Here's the smart way to do this. You don't upgrade. Seriously, check these steps out. Step one, make a list. Open your n8n workspace. Write down which workflows use code nodes, sub-workflows, database connections. That's your checklist, basic checklist. Step two, test before you upgrade. If you can, set up a test version of n8n, try the upgrade there first, see what breaks, fix it, then upgrade to the real thing. But the pro move is this. And if you guys want it, drop it in the comments and I can drop a full step-by-step migration guide as soon as the beta drops on December the 8th. Subscribe so you don't miss it. But if you want that, let me know. It's step three. Don't rush. You've got 3 months. Use them, right? There's no prize for being first. There is a prize for being smart. Let the early adopters find the bugs for you first, and then let n8n release the patches. Then you upgrade when it's stable. Seriously, don't upgrade straight away. Look, guys, I know breaking changes sounds scary, but here's the truth. V2 is a massive upgrade. You're getting features that will save you hours every week. You're getting security that protects your businesses. We don't even know what is going to be the extra additional teasers that the devs have been dropping. You're getting a platform that's faster, cleaner, and more powerful. Who doesn't want that? And the breaking changes, they're not breaking your workflows. They're breaking bad habits. n8n is forcing everyone to build workflows the right way. Cleaner code, safer configs, better structure. This is a good thing. And if you follow the checklist I just gave you, you'll upgrade really smoothly and unlock all the new features and never look back. So here's the bottom line. V2 is the biggest leap forward n8n has ever made. Auto-save, new UI, rock-solid security, and all you need to do is check these three things before you upgrade. Code nodes, sub-workflows, databases, that's it. If you use those, test them first. If you don't, you're golden. Now, here's what I want to know. What are you most excited about in V2? Is it autosave, the new UI, or are you like me and you're pumped about the security upgrades? Let me know. And if you want the full step-by-step migration guide, when the beta drops, hit subscribe, comment, and tell me, and I'll see you on December the 8th. Let's go.